everyone. Welcome to Revived Devos. Today's Devo is by Lemuel Haynes. How often have people attended the ministry of the Word, and the manner of how it was attended to? These are matters of serious concern at the Judgment Day. Those excuses that men make for neglecting public worship will be weighed on a just scale. Whether people have so far given to the support of their ministers as to enable them to devote themselves to the service of Christ is another matter. Or by too great a neglect did they obstruct the gospel? Did they rob God and wound their own souls? That ministers and the people of their charge will meet each other at the bar of Christ is stated in the Word. It has already been seen that in this way truth will appear apparent, and the conduct of God will be vindicated, and the designs of a judgment day in the best manner answered. It may further be seen that the matters relating to the gospel ministry are of such power that it appears important that they be attended to. They concern a judgment day and an eternal state. When ministers and people meet in the house of God, it is an acknowledgement that they believe in a future state of retribution and is a sort of appeal to the day of judgment.